Few days ago, someone asked me why I don't do GB5. Because many people make this journal. And I see a video on YouTube and I think that it's a great idea for Shannon Giff for creative people. And I like this idea, but I don't want to do it. Just don't want. But I used the principles of Shannon for GB5 and did something different. And today I want to show you my GB5 book. Yes, it's just book. I want made GB5 book. Actually, I just altered smaller book to art book and used the principles GB5 Shannon challenge, I don't know, but so this is the cover. You see GB5 book and another, and on this book I used some stuff which sent me some people. So this is Bert is the stickers which I made from a napkin. This stars, the stickers, little stickers. This is for send me Ann Williamson. This label I made from some napkin which I glue on music paper. This side star, I used some plastic stencil from GB Plump. Paper napkin on book pages I glue. This hat I cut from some cut which sent me Nancy Vastin. And this book, you see, flowers, this is from Liron Dali. This flowers and this piece I think Ann Williamson. From this is the cover. This is my cover. Inside this is fabric, this and this is fabric. This is my star flowers, you see. Stencil I used dream, hope, peace, smile, joy. I just, and on this cover I on cover I glue music paper, ordinary music paper. This side of cover I glue my jelly print paper. But another page, old page, I don't use jelly print paper, but I used tissue paper, which sent me Nancy Vasti. Some paper is my, some paper is from Nancy Vasti. So, this, and the word I, the, you see on every page, I used on some book our Ukrainian poet. This is poetry, actually. So, and because how I like tell, just because I like natural, so I used on this book only picture from natural. So, you see. Okay. Exactly this. You see, my hat I cut, the stamp, sunny flowers, and every page I little doodle. This is not flowers, this is leaves. I don't know how this leaves call, but this is leaves. I glue some piece and made looks like flowers. So this is my alternative idea for Shannon, altered, create art, poems, some word books, and I like this idea, and I just want to make some another book, something like this. But on that book, I won't use Citrasol paper. So when and I maybe used this principle of Shannon to my next book. I so on this side, because my second book is on there. So, okay, it's, that is all on this video, and I hope you like my creation. I made this video because I want to show you this book. So, and I hope you like this my idea and my this book. So maybe that's all. And okay, and when I made the second book, I show you on the next video. And now to the next video. Bye.